Ladies and gentlemen, can I please have your attention? I'm afraid I have some very bad news. There will be no more Thomas Cook flights leaving from the airport of New York today.
How dare you!
But we are doing everything we can to rectify the situation, and we will get
everyone... How dare you come here saying that you're doing enough? And solutions needed are still nowhere in sight.
Solutions are coming. Just go to your terminal and wait there for more information so we can do our job, okay?
We'll be watching you.
But I can't work with people looking on my fingers. Just go to your terminal and wait there.
People are suffering. People are dying.
Zeg, you don't have to make a drama about it, eh? We will make available all the food from the in-flight menu for everybody. We have 50% vegetarian and 50% chicken.
50% may be acceptable to you.
Yes, I know. Everybody wants the chicken, I know.
Right here, right now, is where we draw the line.
Zeg, calm down, eh? I can get you a coloring book and then you can draw all the lines you want, eh? And now I'm going to talk to the big people.
How dare you continue to look away?
Because I'm trying to talk to everyone here, not only to you. You, sir, where are you trying to get to?
Mon pile est Belgique.
Ah, je suis désolé, mais malheureusement, il y a aussi des problèmes avec Thomas
How
Cook.
How dare you?
Godverdomme! One more word and I cut off your ponytail, eh? Streken we even.